Hello YouTube, this is Phaser Rave, and here I have the Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy trading cards, which I will be unpacking. First, I just want to show off the box art. On the bottom, there's just the barcode. And let's begin. So first I have to take off this plastic covering. I believe these were produced in 1994. As of recording, this just pops off. It's over 20 years old. Oh, actually, it comes off here. Save me. Makes a nice little display stand. I've never had any of these cards before, so I don't really know what to expect, other than some nice Hitchhikers-related art. Oh, and for a chance to get a foil or autographed cards. Although I heard they weigh these things, maybe not this one, but like Pokemon and Magic the Gathering boxes, to see whether they have any foil in them beforehand, before opening. Each of these boxes contain 24 packs. And each of these packs contain 8 cards. Oh, that poor Will. I don't think there's been any repeats so far. According to the back here, they sold a Hitchhiker's Guide themed trading album. Trading card album. Damn airlocks. I think I got this one already. So far, I'm really loving the art on these. If you're a Hitchhiker's fan, you ought to get these for your collection. They're pretty cool. If you haven't already, I mean, they've been out for quite some time now. So I'm late to the game. There's Marvin again. Right now I'm just enjoying the art. I'll have to go back and read the backs later. I should really be sorting these, but I don't quite have the space. Starting to get duplicates, if you haven't noticed. Agrathea. Ooh, a whale. I wonder if it'll be friends with me. Wish I had one of those. Look at all these. Yeah, I found these on eBay fairly cheap, $9 a box. If you're watching this around the time that I've uploaded it, you might want to check it out if you're interested. Because they had I think at least 10 more. Oh dear, not again. getting pretty big now. I'm noticing a pattern. I mean, I already have, but they're all packaged in the same order, it seems. This one's new. The first 10 million trading cards were the worst. The second 10 million, well, they were the worst too. The third 10 million, I didn't like at all. After that, I went into a bit of a decline. Oh, yay. The other checklist. Oh, check it out. Number 42. How amusing. The number 42 card is number 42. Whereas, like, other ones are, say, if it'll focus, 65 or whatever. I'll be seeing the new Star Wars movie tomorrow, but I'll be thinking of Hitchhiker's Guide the entire time.